You won't believe that this dessert is made from carrots. Add carrots, peanut butter, coconut oil, maple syrup, and protein powder to a blender. Put in a bowl and leave in the fridge for a few hours to set.